These clouds are called fair weather cumulus. So if you see, they've got like a flat bottom, sometimes a bit darker, bit, you know, a bit of precipitation in there, doesn't mean it's going to rain. And then the tops, they're not the really big fluffy things that go up high, they're sort of a bit subdued. And if you look, they're like in a line. Underneath there, and they go all the way down there. So that's it's called in a rank or in a street. That's an indication of fair weather.